When I play Kentucky Route Zero, I'm transported to my childhood. I can smell the coffee-stained computer in my father's home office. Conway's surrealistic point-and-click adventure is something best experienced on a quiet Sunday morning. As the sunlight pours into the room, I wonder when the developers of Cardboard Computer will release the next episode. I don't mind waiting, though. Every new episode is a gift.
That's good.